the monument was connected to other sites. Stonehenge was not an isolated monument, but was instead connected to a network of other sites across the British Isles. These sites were likely linked by trade routes and religious beliefs.